Photochemical reactions are those that obtain the energy they need from the light. Example, photosynthesis and film photography reactions. Photosynthesis is the reaction between carbon dioxide and water in presence of chlorophyll and sunlight, which gives glucose. Carbon dioxide plus water in presence of light, we use chlorophyll as our catalyst, is equal to glucose plus oxygen. Carbon dioxide enters the leaves of plants through tiny holes called stomata. Water is taken in from the soil through the roots of plants. Sunlight provides the energy for the reaction. Then the plant uses the glucose for energy and to build the cellulose and other substances it needs for growth. So what about the reaction in film photography? In film photography, black and white film photography relies on a photochemical reaction. The film is coated with gel that contains tiny grains of silver bromide. Light breaks this down like this. A compound silver bromide breaks down into silver solid plus bromine, which is liquid. Since this reaction is both photochemical and redox reaction, the silver ions are reduced, means they gain electrons, and the bromine ions are oxidized, means they lose electrons. So how is a photo produced in a camera? How does this work? Okay, when you click to take the photo, the camera shutter opens briefly. Light enters and strikes the film. The silver bromide decomposes, giving tiny dark particles of silver. Where brighter light strikes from brighter parts of scene, decomposition is faster, giving more silver. The next step, the film is developed. Unreacted silver bromide is washed away, leaving clear areas on the film. The silver remains, giving darker areas. Then the film is printed. In this step, light is shone through the film onto photographic paper, which is also coated with silver bromide. The light passes through the clear areas of the film easily, causing the silver bromide to decompose, but the darker areas block light. Then the unreacted silver bromide is washed from the paper. This leaves a black and white image of the original scene made of silver particles. So this is how a photo is produced. So in film making for photography, the solution of silver nitrate and potassium bromide are mixed with gelatin. A precipitate of tiny crystals of insoluble silver bromide forms. The mixture is then coated onto clear film, giving photographic film. Later, when light strikes the film, the silver bromide will break down like this. Silver bromide is equal to silver solid plus bromine, which is a liquid. Most movies are shot on film, which is coated with silver halides on gelatin, just like camera film. In digital camera, the light strikes a surface that generates a current. This is converted to any image by a little computer inside the camera. Chemicals mixed with the halides provide the color. So this is how a photo is produced, which is beautiful. Oh, speaking of beauty, look, if you want to know more about beauty tips and lifestyle, check out my friend's amazing channel, Brownie Phoenix, a diverse channel where you can learn about beauty, hair, skincare, fitness, fashion, lifestyle, and how to live a life on a dime. To check this amazing channel, click here on the top right corner, and also you can find it down in the description. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.